Job, nice overtake. Look out for a bit of understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
It's always box office when this man's at the front. Richard Vasseur takes the checkered flag.
They've clawed their way up the field there, and the fans love to see it. It's absolutely no surprise they've managed to win the race with that level of overtaking.
As they make their way down to the podium, there's no denying the strength of the Van Amersfoort team. Van Amersfoort aren't afraid to take risks on new talent, and it certainly looks like it paid off today. Fantastic work.